So you want to transform your video with style using AI? You're in the right place. Let's go. So we are going to use Kaiber today to do a video-to-video transformation. We are on the homepage of Kaiber. We have three different options: image to video, music to video, and video to video, the one we want to use today. Click it and upload the video you want to customize. That's the one I'm gonna use and that I made a few times ago using CapCut. Okay, the video is loaded, so let's make it a bit more epic. Click continue to prompt and let's
AI game begin.
You see that we have two boxes, one for the subject, one for the style of the video. The best way I found to explain this is to use subject box to describe the scenario and the style box like a filter you want to apply to the video. I find the results for video to video are better when I'm using a pretty accurate prompt, so after a few tweaks, I end up using this one.
Futuristic soldier, wearing helmet and blue bionic suit, landing from stormy sky, on rooftop of abandoned building, urban apocalyptic background, neon light.
Then you want to choose the style of your video. Kaiber offers 11 pre-recorded ones. But here is a very good tip if you want to be a bit more original with your Kaiber video. You can go to weloveai.ca, choose a style amongst more than 700 artists. You can as well search with keyword like sci-fi, abstract or horror. And you can also choose different artists and ask Kaiber to mix them. Personally, I wanted something sci-fi and a bit colorful, so I end up with Dan Mumford, Daniel Merriam, and David Mattingly. Here you see in the style box, I put the three artists separated by a comma. Once you choose your style, click on video setting. The evolve setting is basically how wild you want the AI to go. At 1, it will be very close to your original video. At 10, it will go full rampage and sometimes do some weird. I want to eat wild, but not too weird, so I choose 9. Now click generate frame. It should take less than a minute to generate your frame. That step is probably the most important. You want to choose the right frame for your video. The frame generating process is free of credit, so if you're not happy with the current frames, just go back and generate other one. Alright, I like this one, nice colorful background, so now it's just time to click create video and let the AI do its magic. The process can be quite long depending on the length of your video, so just wait, or do some push-up, or subscribe to the channel. And now the result.
Pretty cool.
A little more advanced trick about prompting. If you want to enhance a part of your prompt, you can just put that part into brackets or with a number from 1.1 to 1.9. I find going over 2 let the AI doing some very strange stuff sometimes. Here is an example. I had put an emphasis on neon light on my first prompt to get this colorful light. Now let's try to enhance the stormy sky part instead. Same evolve, then generate, and as you can see, the frames are now way less glowy and way more stormy. I like this one, so I will create another video and let you judge the final result side to side. If the video was helpful, help me beat the algorithm and like and subscribe. You will be loved forever. Have a nice day. Au revoir.